Hello everyone, welcome to A Foreigner Farming in the Philippines. So it's swim day for Charlie and all the crew is here. Ginging and her family are here. And I don't know, I guess I just became privy to this. Wow, all this food. Well, I can eat the pork.
Grilled pork?
Yeah, it's
Rincel's
three.
It's Rincel's third birthday?
Yeah.
That's, what's the name of this place, love?
Hanslang?
Yeah. They've got little colleges and stuff. This place before that it is a lot of mingo. I don't remember.
I remember it.
They've rented a college here. This is a little cottage.
Yeah, and there's a swimming pool. They
rented. And Charlie ditched us as soon as we got in so that he could go get in the pool. They've got a nice enough little swimming pool here, I guess. I've never been in it. It's dip, so they've got this separated into a like a kiddie pool, and then the regular pool. Well, Charlie does pretty good with those floaters on. I'm not too interested in swimming today, but I brought the crew down here. I'm gonna be making my exit shortly. Ha ha ha! What are you doing? Yeah, you can rent karaoke, and I asked Marcel what the price was, and she didn't know. But they have the little colleges that you can rent, and they also have, I don't know, like this communal area here. It's all fairly new. He's having a good time. And Charlie does love his water. Are you gonna go swimming, love?
Yeah.
All right, well, let's see if he remembers how to swim. Take him into the deep part. Huh? Take him into the deep part. Let's see if he remembers how to swim. We kind of, sort of, mostly taught him to swim when we were here before at a different place.
Careful though, careful. Jump, up.
And Charlie's taking the plunge. Yeah. Are you swimming? Yeah. Hey. All right. Well, I'm.
Yeah.
Hi. The hard part, I don't know, it's like noonish, a little after maybe 1 o'clock, I don't know.
It's nice here because that karaoke with Rome
Is
1800 and the whole night.
1800 the whole night? Well, you can stay overnight? There's a bed in there?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's a room.
Yeah, it's 1800, that's not bad at all. I'm not much into swimming today. It's too dang hot, believe it or not. It's too hot to go swimming. That's blazing sun out there. But the hard part's going to be getting Charlie out of the water in about 5 hours from now.
Come here. Run. Swim. Run. run pa kuno swim. Come here.
Swimming from the other side to here.
Yes, I do.
Oh, you found mommy? Oh, no.
Oh,
so I'm here to pick everyone up. I wanted to share with you guys, look at this little mini resort here. What's this called again, love?
Hans Land.
Okay. Well, anyway, you know, Mike had been floated the idea at some point to put a bunch of little Biocubos around for bed and breakfast, that kind of thing. Well, that's exactly what they did here. These are just the larger Biocubos that they sell here for, I don't know, they're probably $1,200 USD now, but there's one there and there's one here, and these are, you can rent these are overnight for $1,600, love? $1,800, yeah. So they seem to have a pretty good business here. The chickens and the dogs seem to like it anyway. But $150 per hour. I thought you said it was $1,800 per night. Well, whatever it is, it's not too bad.
Sorry.
Nothing. I thought you said it was $1,800 per night, though.
Hey, come in on it.
The cottage
user
guide, look. And overnight.
Oh, okay.
You know now.
Yeah, I know.
Very good.
Very good.
I need to go and my son is gone.
So you don't have to rent this thing for...
Yeah.
50 nights and you have it paid for. And then some. This is very similar to what John and Cheryl had. It might even be the same floor plan. Except I think theirs had a table right here. I mean, this one has a table, but I think theirs had a built-in table right here. And I don't know what the other one looks like. It's probably pretty much the same thing. Well, this one has a little bit different table in it, but yeah, pretty much the same setup. Alrighty, we're done. Thank you, everyone. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe.